Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 4, Part 8. Yeah, that's right. Part 8. Okay. Last time, we defeated the bioorganic weapon after facing Krauser. And Ashley got kidnapped by Stabler. Well, no infringement intended.
What's going?
We're gonna change our weapon. Ooh. Shotgun. Before we go in, we can reload. I'm gonna fix the Krauser. Not a magnum. Okay. Here we go. Is that anything? Unbreakable. To face Krauser. Oh, there's a wooden door. Let's break it. I don't know. What are you doing, Leon? Stop with the break. Okay, here we go.
So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate.
In blood.
But you'll need three insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
Shirt off.
There's one in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well.
Okay, Krauser is going to be very annoying. He's going to shoot. Machine gun. Oh, shit, he's going to destroy a rock.
Got you off guard, didn't
he? Yep, and he's going to use his knife. He's going to throw grenades at you. Crap. Yeah, he's taunting me.
Got you up. That's what I'm talking about.
Krauser. He's gonna shoot arrows at you. Bomb arrows! Kaboom. Keep throwing bombs. Oh shit. Oh fuck! Shot me. He just fucking shot me. Try this shit again. Let's switch the... Switch it, shall we? Krauser.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, he's gonna jump over there. Oh, shit! Okay, he's gonna use his knife attack on you. His combat knife to attack you. You gotta use the correct pattern. Krauser's a jerk. Okay. Yeah, pattern's different. He's a lot faster. He's kind of skilled. Just like the progenitor virus that that Wesker used. Ah, shit! Okay, he's gonna use flash brain grenades. Yeah, that's right. Where'd that asshole go? Yeah, he's gonna vandalize a door. Where are you, jerk? Krauser, where are you, psycho? Yeah, he's gonna be vandalizing a door. A wooden door, if you know what I mean. Okay. Got some annoying grenades. Ha! Way to kick him in the face, dude. Bomb. Whoa! Shit, it's killing him! Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna die. Let's do this the normal way. Oh, shit. I'm about to die. Okay. Not quite dead. Whoa. Oh, for fuck's sake. Now I'm about to die. Did you? What? Oh, no. Oh, come on. No, no, no. Get away from me. Get the hell away from me. Now I'm toast. Oh, no! Shit! Oh, no!
That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa! You crazy son of a bitch. For a plague, you're seriously fast. God. For an old comrade, you seriously are fast. God, no. Oh, dear God, no. Krausers. Is he throwing more grenades? Just to piss me off. Oh, man. Just use the herb. What the hell? He's throwing... Oh, shit. What? You filthy. What are you doing? Okay, running is not going to help you. Now, running around isn't going to help. All we gotta do is collect 3 insignias. So Krauser has the last insignia, so that's fucking crazy. I'm sorry. I'm annoying with Krauser, but I'm not in the mood. Fuck's sake. No! Keep on. Crap! Oh no, 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 no! Stop mocking me! Quit mocking me! Quit mocking me just because you told me to run. I don't care. Just stop with the mocking.
Getting a bit
so
rusty.
Annoying, boss. Oh, damn it. Shit. What are you doing? What the crap are you doing, man? What are you doing, Krauser? Okay, he is totally fast, like a... He's gonna... Why? Crap! Ugh! Krauser is such a jerk. Yeah, watch out. Whoa, he knocked his hat off? Way to knock that dude's hat off, Leon. Just took his hat off. Ah, flashbang grenade. Of course. See that coming. Oh man. No, 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 no. Oh crap. I'm about to die. Not good. No, 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 no. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, I'm about to die. No, 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 no. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Sorry. So annoying. No, 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 no. I don't want to get shot. No, I don't want to get shot. I don't want to get shot. Get away from me. Get away from me. No, 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 not this time, bud. Where is he? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I've been shot, shot, shot. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, man. Krauser's seriously great. He is totally good.
Oh, we're talking.
Here it comes. That'll blind this asshole. No, it doesn't affect him. You're right. We are talking, man. Why to break down that fucking door, Krauser? Yeah, get that first aid spray. Not like you have a choice, man. Did he just broke a door by shooting it? Where are you, Krauser, you asshole? You're just gonna shoot me in the face. Uh-oh. Here he comes. Ambushing me. Holy shit! Holy fucking shit! Krauser, what the fuck did you do? You vandal! You muscle-bound brute! You're starting to get on my nerves. I do not like this boss. It's so annoying. Okay, keep moving. Keep it up. Krauser, you just broke it. You fucker! You just vandalized the fucking door with your brute strength. That's a wooden door. What are you doing? We are talking, jerk. Okay. Alright, Krauser, this has seriously gone too far, bro. First insignia.
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
Gross veins.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you?
Panther. Yeah, he's gonna climb up, fly up. He makes the speed of Wesker. Get away from me, Krauser. Okay, just shoot him, kick his ass first. Ouch! What's wrong with you? Taunting me ain't gonna help you, Krauser. I think you've taunted me long enough. Out of my face, doofus. Oh no. Not getting knifed. And no, knifing him won't help. Ugh. Running around in circles ain't gonna help. Making fun of me. You're laughing at me, asshole. Of course we're talking. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on, seriously? Stop dodging.
Don't just stand there. Come out and fight like a man.
I'm not falling for that one.
Just trying to have fun.
No infringement intended. I'm not falling for it. Just trying to have fun. Ouch! Yeah. When he's trying to fight like a man, you respond, I'm not falling. Okay, he is pissing me off. Traitor, Krauser. Exactly. Thank you. But don't patronize me. Oh man, I'm about to be toast. Okay. We get two more insignias. And you face Krauser. He will transform. Well, that's right. Well, I still have that revolver, so that's good. Though I'm sure knifing him would help. Would it help? No, he's gonna send out infantry robots. Yeah, it's gonna be very annoying. You door vandal. Oh crap. Infantry robots. Spider bots are gonna be very annoying. They blow themselves up. You can't knife them. Can't knife these dudes. It gets really annoying. Shit! Then these flying robots, they will spot you and they'll shoot you. Haha. Yeah, if you shoot them there, they will short circuit and they will blow up on you. Be careful. Yeah, that's the idea. One of them is buried underground. Shoot him in the head. See how that'll work. Of course it would help. As if I can get that crap.
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Umbrella. Shit! Oh, fuck's sake! Sorry. I'm about to die. It wasn't for that bomb getting out of my way. Pardon my language. Okay, now I'm trapped. Trapped like a rat. Okay. This door's totally blocked. Yeah, shotgun can help. Again. Let's look over there and see what we got here. The Holy Beast Eagle. Krauser just removed the belt.
One more to go, Krauser. We'll see about that.
Ew. It's just muscular. And kill. He's transforming.
Witness the power. You've lost it completely, Krauser.
The power of what?
For your death, Leon.
We gotta dodge. And he's got bombs. And this battle's gonna be more annoying. He's gonna use his arms on you. You gotta dodge. You'll use a strike. And he'll use agility. You gotta shoot him in the legs. He'll block you. Hey, asswipe. You got some fucking nerve. Oh, shit. Okay, he will knock you down, and he'll stab you. Would it kill you instantly? A counter would be a helpful idea. Yeah, knifing him won't help. Let's see you like this one, you asswipe. Okay, the ladder's down. And there's no escape. If you don't make it in 2 minutes, you're toast. Oh shit. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Could actually knife him if you want. But as long as you be careful. You probably won't make it. Ha! Oh! Screw you, Krauser. Get some more ammo, herbs. Gotta get out of here, Leon, before you explodes. The Holy Beast Serpent. Nice. Krauser, what happened to you? You used to be a good guy. Look at all those disgusting things on his back. And the blade. If Leon stays in there for too long, he'll explode on Leon and kill you instantly. He'll kill you instantly. That's bad. Even if you did escape. He's been used as a pawn, a puppet. Still need something else. Snake. Panther. Yeah, it'll open that place. What's next? Okay. Is this the area where you got to, where your friend Mike helps you? Oh crap, Sadler.
So, it seems you killed Krauser too. How shall I return my appreciation?
What are you talking about? I thought he was with you.
What are you talking about? Did you really think I'd trust an American? To tell you the truth, I was contemplating how to get rid of him. But thanks to you, that's no longer necessary.
You were just using him right from the start.
Oh, I must hand it to you. You've demonstrated quite a bit of promise by killing Krauser. When your assimilation with Las Plagas is complete, I'll have you serve as my guard.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to decline your generous offer. I have prior engagements.
That's what I'm talking
your
about.
Enjoy smart mouthing while you can.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, Leon. Reject his offer. I told him a smart mouth. Okay. Rocket launchers. Plagueis. Ganados. That's a lot of military Ganados.
Damn.
You've been spotted, dude.
Hey, it's about time.
Sorry, bad traffic. I'll cover you.
Wow. No infringement intended. Means there it is. His name's Mike, that guy up there. Whoa. Machine guns! Cool! Why is another one in Resident Evil 5? Chapter 1 to 3.
Now that's what I call pack up.
Exactly. Oh, I love the music. Oh crap, Gatling gun! Shit! I'm gonna be spotted by Gatling gunners? Ah. Yay. Look at his rocket launcher. Exactly, Mike. You're such an awesome dude, man. Gotta be careful. Okay. Well, more these assholes over there. Seriously, where do these assholes come from? God, I'm sorry. Camel face douche. Roar. Headshot. Keep cover. Seriously, how many of these Ganados are there? Like a lot of these. Exactly. Said that already, man. Whoa. Shit. I've been spotted. Shot to the head. TMP, please. Ha-ha-ha. Oh man, are these assholes? Hey, out of my way, dynamite throwing dudes, archers. I remember this. Now, oh shit. Get away from me, axe-throwing assholes. Let's see if you handle this grenade, jerk. What do you think you're doing? Really think it's necessary? Oh shit! Les Plagas! Not this time. Not getting killed. Okay, you gotta get out of the way, man. Oh shit. Oh, thanks, Mike. Kick him in the face. What the shit? Crap. Why don't you get out of my way instead? Get the fuck out of my way, man. What are you doing? This is part of my language. Oh, dynamites! Oh, shit! Where is he? Who's that ass white? Whoa. What are you doing? Move it, dude. But the revolver could do the helping. scared he is. Kaboom! Whoa! Gotta shoot their heads. Plagueis. These guys are seriously disgusting. Oh no, I'm out of shotgun ammo. Just about one less bullet. Mike! You're awesome, bro. Glad I got backup. Flashbang grenades. Yeah, I have beaten the GameCube version, so that's cool. What are you waiting for, man? Mike, come on, man. What are you waiting for? You can't shoot that. Machine gunners. Looks like I have no choice. Sometimes. Shit. Oh man. Just a kid wasting the bullet for a while. By blowing off their skulls could be the necessary idea. But sometimes. I did. Wow. I'm gonna knock his hat off, Leon. Oh my god. He's one of my least favorite enemies. Come on, you stupid machine gun dude. Damn it. Serves you a hell right. Yeah, shoot him in the leg for all I care. Let's check what's up there. More ammo, we gotta get more ammo, more bullets. Reload some more so that we can make room. Toss! Hand grenade. Awesome. And buckling. Yeah. God, my fucking packages. I'm getting a rash. Too much information. But enough about the rash. Hang on. Great. Wow. No one has been intended. Okay, this gunner is starting to annoy me. Oh shit. Archers! Kind of remind me of Wesker's minions in Resident Evil 5. Whoa. You are seriously getting on my nerves, bub. Alright. Shit! Oh man. Sorry. Didn't see that coming. Lag. Heard you the first time. Yes, I heard you. Get off. Thanks, brother. Enough with the wasting magnum. A lot easier if I locked it. If I set my weapon and using a knife a lot of times. Shit. Like he's just blocking me with that. Oh shit! No, I am about to die. No, not this time. Oh no! Why is this asshole doing this? It's just like Call of Duty reference. get shot? Oh. Cross the line. Oh shit! You got it! Oh shit, another one. Get away from me. You got it!
Well, no infringement intended at all.
Where is he shooting me from? Where is he shooting me? Here. Oh, fudge. That's the actor who's trying to shoot me. He's gonna shoot me until he passes out. Okay. Fuck!
Oh no. Now I'm about to be toast.
Would you like a grenade? Yeah. That's more like it. Bring. Okay. What's it with these? Yes! What? What the shit? You got it, bro. Thank you. You swiped them clean, man. Swiped them clean. I know you said that already, but... What the hell are you doing? Oh, shit! You just blew up on me like an asshole? Well, just perfect. I'm just about to die. Oh, man. I'm about to die. Not from there to dying. I'm at a third of one third of my health. Is that hurt now? Yeah. Feel a little bit better.
Magnum.
First aid spray. Sweet. The first aid spray. The first aid spray. Yeah. Is there an invisible wall? Can you see a green light? That means it's hell. Where's money? Treasure.
Red, it's gotta be bullets. Better remember this. Yeah, extinguish some items.
What's that thing? Oh, look, it's a...
Huh? Oh, shit. I'm surrounded by Ganados. I'm on it. Whoa. That's intense. Not believe it. Bam.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Uh-oh. Damn it.
Mike!
He's hit. Mike! He's dead. Sadler. Make bad.
I'll make sure hey. You're the next to go, Sadler.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insect's life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power,
exactly.
You too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
What?
I wish you luck.
Don't patronize me, asshole. You murdered Mike. You pissed me off. Nate Sadler. He killed Mike and he killed Lewis. First it was Lewis. Second it was now Mike. Now Mike. Okay, let's try this again. Sorry about that. First it was Lewis. Now Mike. Sadler. Mad. Mike, I'll make sure they pay. If it wasn't for the rocket launcher, I would have shot that guy. I would have saved his life. I mean, if it wasn't for that rocket launcher, you would have saved his life. You would have saved Mike's life if it wasn't for that rocket launcher, Leon. I'm gonna stop talking. At least for now. Wow, looks like I'm extinguishing all the torches. Okay, what's next? Going to that military area. The remaining torches. No treasure there? Seriously? No treasure there? Okay, make sure you don't waste bullets, Leon. Pearl pendant. Nice. What do we have here? Temple. Ada.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, man. He's giving me a plague off. He's choking Ada. Run, run. His eyes turn red. Oh, he hit him below the belt. Those pills, dude.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah, but before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine, let's split up.
Go ahead. No infringement intended. When you first beat the game, in any difficulty, two difficulties, you unlock two costumes, including the RPD police outfit and Resident Evil 2, and the gangster outfit. Naturally, we'll wear a white halter top and white pants and black shoes. But in Leon's third outfit, as a gangster, Ashley will wear a knight's outfit. Uh-oh, a regenerator. Regenerators not again. Oh no, not those regenerators again. Oh man, not them again. What's this? Can I shoot it? What the hell is this thing? It's probably a fish. Shut up. What does that say here? Ballistics. I'll make certain that I can save some magnum for now. In other words, we got this. Regenerators are pissing me off right now. And look, a green herb. Nice, green herbs. I mean yellow herbs, that is. Why are these stupid punks? These regenerators. These Iron Maidens are so annoying. That's what a psychopath sounds like, doesn't it? Oh shit. I'm being spotted by this bastard. Oh shit. He's gonna bite me. Kaboom! Stupid regenerators. This looks like a prison. Okay, can take the red herb. Well, let's combine. Almost there to full health. It's a trap. Have we here? Annoying enemies coming your way. Zap, 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 zap. Yep. There's another. Oh crap. More punks. blast their skulls off. And think of my military. Ouch! Oh, not them again. I blew it up. Soon enough. Stupid archers. Blow up, asshole. Oh shit, another one. Sorry about that. There's the meme. Look at him go. I know getting close to him doesn't help. But a knife him won't help. Oh damn, these stupid. Another plague. Oh shit. Not this time. Ah, fuck sake. Oh no. Not gonna happen, buddy. Oh, my health's full. Nice. Nice, my health's finally full. Almost out of bullets. Take this. Show those assholes who's boss. What's with the lightning? Stun gun. Kaboom! Oh. Is this where I can find that card? Where are these guys coming from? Seriously. Is that an axe card? Oh my god! Slash him. Why is he wearing that armor? It's like nothing makes any sense. Warm up. It's the best way to kill these scumbags. In case you run into trouble with annoying Plagueis. Gold. Gold bar. You need a card reader. Oh man, it appears that I'm running out of bullets. More dudes. Great, more of them. Up, down. No, not this time. Not this time, buddy boy. You're my problem. scumbags are my problem. Shit. Fuck off! You shoot me! Emergency lock card. What are you doing? It happened, buddy. Not this time. No. Ouch! Get off me! Get away from me! Oh man, I'm about to die. Yeah. Burn this! Chew on this. Reload. I'm still alive. Why are these annoying bastards? Okay. What are you doing, extreme asshole? Falcon kick. I'm gonna falcon kick you. Oh god, no. Whoa! Flashbang that psycho. He's left me no choice. Yeah, my health is totally full. So there's no use. Right. Apparently I'm gonna have to go use that key card thing. Yes, that's the way. Check your map. Unfortunately, I'm about to be ready for the last boss. I'm going the wrong way. Oops. Where am I going? It's locked electronic. Find two electronic locks. I knew there was something up there. I know it's been a very long time since I played that game. Can't remember. Oh, there it is. Beep. That's more like it. Well, let's go straight. Oh man. Oops. Oh, this is the area where the bar where it kicked. Oh yeah, that machine gunner's ass. You gotta find two locks. More of these? No infringement. Ashley.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
It's not about what we like. Ooh. Hit him in the chest. I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not. Ada! Bullets don't seem to affect him. Kind of reminds me of Godo. Those bullets have no effect on him because of the armor.
Let's go.
That didn't have any effect on him. Can't go back this way. But then again, we're ready for the final boss. Osmond Sadler.
Welcome.
Before we go, gotta upgrade.
Got a selection of good. What are you selling? Is that all? What are you buying?
Broken butterfly. That's not enough patas. Nope.
What are you selling?
I'm not selling a vest. Nuh-uh. You reduce damage taken by 30%. That's cool.
Wait.
Okay, should probably give some to Ashley. Lose memo. That's the last of the memo. But it seems like we're ready for the last boss. And you can't leave Ashley behind, I told you that before. Excuse me. Oh crap. Warhammers! Damn. Kick him. What are you doing? There's no time to be looking for key treasure. Oh shit. Now Ashley's about to die. Man. Man, Ashley's about to be dead. Two paths. Yeah, just use the herb. I don't care. Don't even care.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate. Ooh.
Oh, it's under his lungs.
Yeah.
Alright. Here goes nothing.
Yeah. Here goes nothing. The disgusting plague.
How are you feeling?
Like $1,000,000.
I thought you were gonna die. Alright.
Same expression.
Guess I'm up.
You're next, Ashley. Whoa.
You okay? I don't know about you.
Wow.
But I think it's time we go home.
Yep. Nice bangs. Nice bangs, Ashley. They're pretty. Thank God it's out. Wow, we took care of that plaga. What happened to Chris? That would have been messed up.
Wait.
Now we're gonna go face Sadler. Yeah, that's the last.
Follow me.
Yeah, is this the guy from Resident Evil 6?
Selection of come back anytime.
Else. I'll probably take the green herb.
Wait.
Here we go.
Something's not right. Ashley,
no.
You stay here.
It has been taken hostage. Ada, she's stuck on the crane.
Ada, better try a new trick, cause that one's getting old.
Yeah, better try a new trick, cause that one's getting old.
You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliche that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of cliches.
He's transforming. Bum, 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 bum. Oh no. The music. Oh my god, a parasite like crabs! Oh man. Let's transform into that spider looking crab thing. Okay, this battle's gonna be annoying. He's gonna use his legs to attack you. Just shoot the eyes. And he's gonna jump on you. I gotta do like the thing. Awesome. Fuck! Stabbing him isn't gonna help. This battle is annoying. How do you like the sound of fire? That did not work. Oh man. Does that work? Bam! Gotta use that one of these metal pole, the iron bars to kick Savlin in the face. To hit Savlin in the face, that's what. Now you gotta shoot his eye. In the eye. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. You gotta shoot him with a fuel barrel. I'm sure that would help. Yeah, probably would. Probably a bad problem. Oh shit, bad dodge. These iron bars. Yeah, that helps. Now blast this eyeball. Now let's go to another area. Okay. This thing can move very fast. It's gonna be very painful and annoying. Oh shit. Watch out. He will chop you up. Move your butt. If you stand in there for too long, you might die instant. If you didn't do it, you'd die instant. Okay, he's gonna jump. Number one, he's going to jump. What is he doing? Wrong button. Oh no. Oh no. Ah, fuck! Grabs you, and it hurts. Whoa. Shit. Oh shit, I'm about to die. No. I'm not gonna let that happen, buddy. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh man. No way I have a choice. There's no way I'm gonna die. Okay. Did that work? Okay. Okay. Come on. Drop down, asshole. Keep shooting. Maybe best to shoot the eyes. I don't think knifing would help. This asshole really is getting on my nerves. Man. What the fuck? I'm toast. I'm about to be toast. Away from me. On my face, you stupid psycho. That was close. I was about to die. Okay, I don't have any sniper or ammo left. This battle is totally annoying. Ouch! God damn it, what are you doing? Damn it! Out of my way, asshole! Sorry. I don't like this boss. It's totally frustrating. God, this is really starting to get on my nerves. Oh shit, I keep missing! What are you doing? Stop closing those eyes! Open them already! Sadler is seriously getting on my last nerve. Keep shooting. Keep it coming. Oh shit, I'm out of shotgun. Wow. Shotgun shells, I mean. But not for long. What are you doing? No! Oh crap. This is really starting to annoy me. Give it a... Get away from me. I'm not going down without a fight, buddy. Why am I wasting so much ammo? Okay. Am I correctly? No, I think I'm intended. I won't tolerate it. Yeah, I've done that before. Jesus. Keep her up. He's gonna jump. Okay, dodge. Keep shooting his eyes. Fuck his eye. Nothing. Pissing me off, buddy. Ah, shit! I dodged it! Not soon enough! Fucking hell. Maybe it's in the back of his claw. are you doing? Oh no. Oh no. Come on, shoot him in the... Fuck. Man. That hurts. No! Get away from me! Would shooting him in the stomach be helpful? No, it won't. He's bulletproof. Sure. Better shoot out all of his eyes. No, get away. How is he behind? Yeah, helps. Doesn't it? That's some nerve, sadly. Okay, here we go. Ouch! Damn it! Maybe I'll make sure his pattern changes. Oh, fuck. Okay. Keep shooting the eyes. On the balls. There he goes. Boom. Alright, shotgun. Right. So far, I'm wasting. Yeah, you gotta hit him in the eyes. Going down, Stanley.
Use this.
Gotta get that rocket launcher from Ada. Of course. Hurry up. Come on, jump. Okay. Gotta use that rocket launcher. It's a special item, the only way to kick Sadler's ass for good. Okay. Gotta make sure you have enough room. Right. Here we go. Miss it, you're gonna fuck this up. Come on. Die, asshole! Boom! He's dead. Oh look, batas! And a sample! Oh man.
Ada. Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
What? Why is it dawn? And why did the rain stop?
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
Yeah.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Oh, great. Is with the helicopter?
Very cute.
Jet ski key. Now we gotta get our ass out of here. First of all, got 10,000 batas. He drops 10,000 batas. That's cool. Now we gotta get our asses out of here before the island explodes. Because if we don't make it out of here, it's an instant death. We. Yeah, Sadler fucking deserved it. That's for Louie. And for Mike. Oh, great. Gonna explode. Not an amount of bullets. I really don't
Wait, follow me.
Would that be the best time to go? No. Not this time. It's too far.
Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me.
Wait, follow me. Wait, follow me. Get the hell on. Jet ski.
Hang on, sweetheart.
Hang on, sweetheart. Run it. If you crash, you die instantly. Ended. Can't pause the game. You gotta pressing the up button will let you explode. You'll be staying there for too long. And die instantly. Okay. Move it, you know. I said move your ass, boy. Now we're almost there. We're gonna make it. We don't make it. Cannon's out. Boom. Yay. Oops. Shit! I failed. I failed a fucking game. Not this time.
Hang on, sweetheart.
You said it already, Leon. What's the deal, man? Man. If I run into walls, running into walls kills me. I didn't die in the GameCube version, but now this, I got my ass kicked 2 times. This doesn't even make any damn sense. I gotta keep moving as fast as possible. Why don't you... Hey, what are you doing? There's no use in pausing the game. I nearly made it last time. Well, made it out of there. Ah, made it. I beat the game. What do you know? I beat the game. Is there a rainbow? Did you just fall in the water?
Where are you? Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite.
Exactly.
I still have to get
but
you
not
home
exactly.
Safe.
Can I get you home to your father?
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
What?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that.
Yay. Made it up. No point in watching the credits. Characters are fictitious. Any similarity to actual persons living or dead. Oh, working. Oh, Hunnigan has no glasses.
Finally, the line's jack-free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.
Got that right. Enemies killed 983, 34 times. I got killed 34 times. No thanks. I can buy the infinite launcher and a Matilda from the merchant. Oh, this looks different. Looks like... That's it for this LP. Alright. I will see you next time. I'm probably going to do the bonus missions, bonus area, the bonus ones, like Adam assignments, and I'll do mercenaries off stream. So, I'll see you next time, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more content, and write down the comments below. I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. See you next time.